8 venues running on 8 different time schedules with 8 different scripts with a variety of actors from students to faculty and staff and community members.
I chose the story of Frankenstein because it exhibits so many of the qualities associated with human values. The whole project came about to do some really good teaching, to teach in a different way, to have a class that was a non-lecture format and a non-studio format, where students were coming and going, struggling with the ideas that we all struggle with about identity, about how to approach this very complex question of what we're becoming, to use their ability and their own ideas to generate a performance that will transcend even their individual part of it.
I mean, we have communications people, we have faculty from neuroscience and art and biology and everywhere I can think of. Engineers have come out.
So every year, the seniors of the computer science department, those who are not doing the thesis, we have a class where we have a project. And this year's project was to do a mobile app for Frankenstein. You can just pull up our web app and you can just say, oh, this is, you know, Mary Shelley's apartment. It's supposed to represent, you know, her apartment when she was living, and you can go talk to Mary Shelley.
What we really want to do is not just train people to think critically, but to take that critical thought and apply it to a problem, a real one, and come up with a solution.
It's pretty much the team-oriented approach one might see in business or in the arts. We're all needed. It's inclusive. It is a philosophy that really brings about the heart of the matter of diversity, diversity of thought and diversity of disciplines and of people to get the human perspective.
Actors are going to be walking around, there's going to be scripted scenes happening, there's going to be unscripted scenes happening. It's going to be a lot of controlled chaos. But what an audience member is going to be able to do is walk in and make their own adventure for themselves.
Just having the experience of managing something on this scale and working with so many different people to make one cohesive project happen, I think will be useful in pretty much anything.
It's exciting. I mean, I'm just so amazed at the interdisciplinarity of it.
So the big takeaways are students doing things that are totally new, doing things that are totally new to this college, and figuring out exactly how we make these kinds of interdisciplinary projects happen.
I love a bunch of people coming together, doing something they love, and putting 100% into it to make something great.